VIP. Let's kick it. And listen, Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly, flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Dance, caress a speaker that booms. I'm killing your brain like a poisonous mushroom. Deadly, when I play a dope melody. Anything less than the best is a felony. Love it or leave it, you better gain weight. You better hit bulls out of.
What is up, guys? How are you today?
What's going on, guys?
It's Aiden. Y'all.
I'm back here with the weather. So, on Monday, you should bring your rain jacket out because it's going to be pretty cold and pretty rainy. With a high of 61 degrees and a low of 47, it's going to be a cold one. After that, it's going to start warming up a bit, though, so you can take that rain jacket off, put on a long sleeve shirt, and just enjoy your week because there's going to be highs of around 70 degrees for the rest of the week. So, have a great week. Enjoy it. That's all I have to say.
For all the hunters out there, be good weather for the deer. Deer will be moving, so hopefully get one down over the week.
Okay, and now for some announcements. We have college visits. There are 4 of them today, October 7th. So get your counselor's signature as well as your teacher's signature. So time slot 5, we have Indiana University. Time slot 6 is Ohio University. Time slot 7 is Syracuse University. And time slot 8 is University of Vermont.
So today is Monday, October 7th, and today is the seniors' picture day, so make sure you're looking fly. And if you do miss today, picture day, go to the office and see when the makeup is.
Yeah, makeups are October 8th. I'm going to makeups. Are you interested in big data and its influence on marketing, city planning, policy decisions, and other aspects of the lives? Well, consider joining and participating in Data Jam 2020. And if you're interested, see Miss Britton, and it will be in on October 8th in the library, time slot 6.
Authorized fencing team. Want to try your hand at combat sport? Ever want to defeat your opponent with some fun sword play? or do you just want to be able to fight like they do in The Princess Bride? If so, the Alder Dice Fencing Club is for you. Open to both boys and girls. Practice will be twice a week after school to teach you at the necessary skills to be your opponent. You will also have the opportunity to participate in a championship league with other high school fencing teams from around Pittsburgh. For more information or to pick up the permission slip, see Miss Needley in room 1886. And hurry, because practice starts soon.
And there's a new club at Alder Dice. It is called Senior to Senior. It is a volunteering initiative focused on building meaningful relationships and bonds with families and friends. And this includes assembling Thanksgiving to-go baskets, which will help people that are in need of food during the holiday season. And you can also donate books, magazines, and anything to help the children.
I'll be donating.
Me too. It's always good to help people out. No one likes anyone that isn't willing to give a hand.
Always.
And if you're interested in going to Penn State for college, they will be coming next Friday, October 11th, time slot 5 through 8, and you will be able to fill out a free application. The fee is waived. And PSU admissions, their representatives will help you fill out applications, and please see your counselor if you are interested in that.
Calling all Mathletes, the new season of Math League is upon us. If you would like to be a part of Alder Dice traveling math team, ask your math teacher for more information and permission slip. Signed permission slips are due to Miss Britton in room 278 no later than October 16th. Thank you.
Hey guys, it is Christina, and our next notable Afro-Latino is Bruno Mars, a very popular and a talented musician. His official name is Peter Jen Hernandez, but professionally he goes by Bruno Mars. And he has changed his name for two reasons. He didn't want to be stereotyped as another Spanish singer, and he chose Mars because, you know, girls say that he is out of this world. You know what I'm saying, ladies? Bruno's father is Jewish and Puerto Rican of African descendant, and his mother is Filipino and Spanish. Bruno grew up in Hawaii, but now lives in LA. Bruno says that music has always been part of his family. His parents are musicians and dancers. He also plays various instruments. He is a choreographer and a talented dancer. When Bruno performed the halftime show in Super Bowl 48, it was the most watched halftime show, and more people watched the show than the game itself. See you later for our next Afro-Latino. And have a good day, guys.
Now stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Yeah. I tried to show. Yeah. 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 Made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they get me loose. Yeah, jump out, boys, that's Nike boys hopping our coupes. Way too big when we pull up, give me the loot. Was off the Remy, had up at post. Had to hit my old town to duck the news. 2-4 all in lockdown, we made no moves. Now it's 4 a.m. and I'm back on popping with the crew. I just hit it in, just in mixes pop like Jamba Juice. Different color chains, think my jewelry really selling fruits. And they joking, man, know the crackers wish it was a noose.
Sunset. Surrender, retreat, we all in too deep. Play for keeps, don't play us a week.
Sunset.
Surrender, retreat, we all in too deep.
Vegas are pumping, quick to the point, no faking. Cooking MCs like a pound of bacon, burning them, getting quick and nimble. I go crazy when I hear a cymbal and a hi hat with a souped up tempo. I'm on a roll, it's time to go solo. Rolling, hit my 5.0, put my rag top down so my hair can blow. The girl is on standby, waiting just to say hi.
Did you stop?
No, I just drove by, kept on, pursuing to the next stop.